And the red color, Ashmore King was the winner of that course. And the white collar, Fat Pat, was the winner of that course. And the red color, Garbally Sam, was the winner of that course. And the white color, Grading Hill, was the winner of that final course in the Derby Child Stakes. And the red color, Ashmore King, was the winner of that first semi-final. And the red colour, Garbally Sam, was the winner of that second semi-final in the Derby Child Stakes. And the white cutter, Garbally Sam, is the winner of the Derby Tri-State.
Oh, you lads, well done. Oh, right.
And the junior nominator for this dog,
and Sam Boyle.
Let's give it a look.